In my opening remarks, I tried to emphasize the word draft, because that's what this is a draft. It is, as I said before, it's not a decisional document. I wanted to clarify that because many people think a decision has been made, and in fact, it has not. Ultimately, the commission will decide, but they have not decided at this time. A draft is what this is. I stood up here a year ago, well, down the road a year ago, and I've spoken with many of you before and told you that you are, and I still believe this statement, the experts on this area. Y'all know this property and this land better than we do. If we didn't quite capture it, didn't get it right, and that's why these meetings are important for you, for you to tell us these things. I'm very happy to make revisions to this document to look at issues again. I think based on the comments we received last night and tonight, we'll be doing that. So again, I just wanted to emphasize this was a draft. Your comments are very helpful. You know, I don't claim to be perfect, and I'm primarily responsible for writing this document. So your comments again are helpful. I appreciate them. If there's anybody else, is there anybody else that would like to speak? You want to come and make some additional comments?